Hey gang, Jekylair here. Found this game, Sword Legacy Omen, and since my one of my favorite games, Blood Omen Legacy of Cain, shares a bunch of those names, or words rather, thought we'd give it a shot. Now, I'm going to skip through most of the intro, because if you've ever watched Excalibur, or anything Arthurial, you might have a clue of what's going on. So, we're in exploration mode, and it's basically medieval XCOM-ish, which I thought I would like, but there's too much... There are too many fiddly bits, and I don't know how to put it other than that. This guy. We get her in the party. They lost the key, so we gotta get her out. Him? I don't think I can zoom in. Oh, I can zoom in a little bit. Oh, that's Gwen. Is in Gwen? Sure, whatever. We're gonna. But I really wish that there was a. You know, I just kind of wish there was a D&D game that had some amount of depth to it. We're picking up lore and stuff, but not. And we went through the locked door last time, so we're gonna check this door first this time. Oh, we found more stuff. Light night. Sure, take that. Hat of Wiz. Take that too. Amethyst. See, this is the stuff I don't care about. Like, it would be... I also don't know how to do... Double click, right click, inventory, there we go. He's a sorcerer, so we give him that. Nice broadsword. Attack plus one, sure. Attack plus one sounds good. So we have here. Dwayne. Okay. Dwayne, well done. Okay. We're gonna go back to Uther first, because I know what's coming up. I don't know if I can actually just tab target through. For the will of Wessex, kill, blah, 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 blah. He wants to kill us. Encounter, combat mode, positioning, willpower, Overwatch. Yeah, so there's Overwatch, which is kind of interesting. So, like, we're gonna... I'm basically gonna do the same thing I did before. Overwatch, and then you can kind of angle it. So I'm gonna angle it in like that. And then we're gonna bring, Mr. Merlin over here. We're gonna set up Overwatch. The same way. I'm gonna bring Uther up here. Uther's gonna do that. And then Dwayne is just gonna kinda. Dwayne, buddy? Buddy, you wanna. Nope, okay. Just wanted to scroll the screen a little bit, but alright. Just go ahead and enter. Yeah, I know. Some heroes have action points left. I'm bad. Ooh. Ooh. I've also got a quest in here. Quest may be a harsh word, but I need to use Uther's shield shove. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna... Which is really kind of pointless, because now he's way up there. I guess I'll wander up here and... Not enough AP to attack him. Of course, because why would I do that? So... Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm zoomed in. That's fine. Stab him. And she's a rogue, so she stabbed him a lot. Okay, so let's go. Now I'm in on all new stuff, because I haven't seen this before. There's a lot of dead bodies here. Sire, Erg. Britta, oh no! Is it a water filter? Alright, I don't care. Let's get the lore that I'm not gonna read. I'll kinda zoom around the room, make sure there's nothing else to pick up. Door. More dead bodies. This cannot be skipped. Well, he just sacrificed himself. That's not creepy at all. Why is this not skippable? Checkpoint. So it's... Interactive objects. You may find objects. Okay. Take cover, push them, shreds, okay. Inspecting enemies. Hold shift and right mouse button. Okay, probably don't want to do that, but... Okay. What am I doing? Let's see. Oh, look, cover. That did not help at all. Okay. So let's get Gwen out here. Because Gwen is awesome! Dip stab. Okay. That's kind of cool. Stick. And then I got with the stick again. Ooh. There we go. And that brings us to Uther. Really can't do anything because he's always in terrible position. But he can go help. Willpower. You're gonna shoot Merlin. Merlin is the all-powerful one. You're gonna shoot him again. Oh, please stop doing that. Okay, let's go here. Can I attack on an angle? I can't. Good. Stabby stab. Stab stab. Ooh. Beheaded him.
Huh.
Alright, we gotta. Do I have anything that can heal you? I need some health. Bandages, just hold on. Stop bleeding and help to close wounds. We need to have a single threat that holds one life. Okay. That's not helpful, that's not helpful. That gives action points. Everybody seems to be shooting at Merlin. And since Merlin can't do anything as... I found a book of alchemy. Woohoo! Just not gonna. Precision with the company of a fireside banter. Requires for camping, restores 4 body points and 1 willpower point to all party members. Okay. I don't know how to. Ta-da! We made it out. Cool, lore found, enemies defeated. We got some renown, some bonus renown. We're doing good. Rocket it.
And his cohort fled Mercia like.
Once again, we don't care about the plot. Play it yourself if you want the plot. I just want to kill a thing. Oh! Nah. Who risks falling prey to panic? Oh! We get to go places. It's a camping spot. We should probably go to the camping spot, because... Right click. Nope. More banter. Don't care. Choose. I only have 4 heroes. Oh, so I've got renown. Okay. I mean, that's ranged, but that's not very much ranged. Everything should be cost 20 renowned, I think. Yeah, okay. Wait, what? So she's got other stuff she can do. Cool. I'm guessing that's going to become more important later on when, you know, there are actual things to do. Oh, we got attacked by wolves. Okay. Well, that's kind of cool. Alright, let's get you over here.
Ha ha!
I mean, the wolves gotta come to me, right? So. And then I'll go after Merlin once again. Overwatch again. Okay. Step one is, can I? Oh, my XCOM skills are not what they are supposed to be. Okay, so let's walk back here.
Huh.
Stab the wolf. Okay, wolf is gone. Let's go to Merlin. Didn't I just give him a spell and then I didn't equip it? Noted. Duly noted. Alright, so who's got... Let's see, he's gonna try and kill that one off. Actually, let's come up here. Let's bring you up here. I want to have a fun little book. I want to spin the camera. Oh, I can't walk forward.
Huh.
Come on, Gwen. Go grab stuff. What do we got here? Steel Hallbrook. Could buy a lancer and a blacksmith. Okay. Call. Okay. Another stimulant, cow stimulant. Which is still just weird to say. There are horses. Okay. We're done. Okay. I don't think that helped. Flat. Okay, but you kind of get the idea. I don't know what's going on here. Whoa! 300 gold? That's a lot. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and call it there. So this is excuse me. Sword Legacy Omen. So it's kind of a D&D XCOM set in the Arthurian legends. And that's going to do it for me. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, play on!